Johnson, I ride for MPS Racing, I ride T250 Husqvarna. I started riding when I was 4, and when I was old enough to start motocrossing, I did a couple of motocrosses. Then I didn't really take to them, so when I was old enough to start like cross country events, I tried that and I enjoyed that more. So I've done them ever since from the past few years, and this is my first year in the British Enduro Championship. This is my second year in the British Sprint Championship, as I was old enough to do them last year. I'm not doing as well as I would like to be, but still enjoying them, and they're really helping with me with the test times for the British Enduro. My goals for this year are win the British Clubman Championship and pick my speed up for next year. Riding the 2011 TE 250F, we put the Lear Vinci pipe on, which it makes it a lot smoother and a lot more bottom end on the grass. We've also put rental handlebars on 996s, which I've found that turns a lot better on the motocross track. We also run Mezza 60 tyres. And we've wrapped the foot pegs on, which they're a little bit bigger, so they help clear the mud if it's a wet event, and we don't get clogged up so your feet don't start slipping off them. We've also had the suspension done by Rega Racing, which makes an unbelievable difference in the woods.